fucking money.
They got,
fucking
they shoulder got shoulder the USA shoulder. Color on.
Fucking rip.
This is clean, dog.
That boy's nice.
Gutierrez, another solid victory. How'd it feel in there, man?
It was good, man. You know, I'm kind of disappointed I didn't knock him out, but you know, it happens, you know. But we feel we're getting comfortable in there, so you know, we're adapting even better as each fight's pro. You know, we get more fights, but we're good.
And I caught up with you like in May, and you didn't know when your fight was, but here,
thanks, bro.
You've had two fights in a month. Does it feel good to be staying busy?
Yeah, man. Active? Yeah, man. I gotta stay active, man. And the whole 6 months layoff, like, it was just horrible, man. I'm a fighter. I need to stay in the gym. I need to stay fighting. And I'm ready. Luckily, you know, we don't get hurt or anything like that, so we could continue and fight more and more suddenly.